Actually, I think I am gonna make the shortcut because going this way is a pain in my boo, honey. And I die a lot. And I don't really feel like dying a lot.
You win.
I just hope I don't die in the process. But, you know, if I do, oh well.
Thanks, kindly.
What I'm gonna do also is, instead of using humanities, you can actually put down your sign to help other people. And once you successfully help somebody with their quest and all that, you will turn human. So that just means they're gonna kill these guys again. I think I need a stronger bomb to be able to break that door. Okay. And I'm being summoned, so let's do this. See, as he's already got the shortcut made. So I honestly don't know what he's doing. Yeah, Leroy Jenkins. Put my sign down again. Oh, that was fast. Alright. Hopefully it's not the same guy, because... I don't know. Oh, No way. It's a optional boss, but I'm just gonna go back to my own world. Hopefully actually get somewhere this time. Yeah, we gotta go down there anyway to unlock this door. A little lizard. Oh, well, he can get it later. La la la. Well, the only other time I see that mini boss is in the Iron Keep, and I couldn't kill him. So, you know, it's pretty bad. But here's actually the first boss. So I want to get me some humanity. Although I probably should have waited until, like, I got the... You can't farm humanity because humanity doesn't exist in this thing. It's actually effigies, believe it or not. And I'm not even sure if you can. If you can farm them or not. Fun loving stuff. Yeah, but that scream is pretty awful, isn't it?